got here just in time, too. Hi, Oscar.
Oh, hi.
What are you doing?
Well, I'm just hooking up this bell here, see?
Oh, don't knock. Ring bell instead, huh?
Yeah, you know what's been happening.
No.
Whenever anybody comes along, you know, they always bother me. And then they bang on the can. Well, you know, I live in here. My head is in this steel can.
Yeah, that's true.
What a noise.
I guess
even I don't like it, you know?
Yeah, I guess it would give you a headache.
No, it does. Uh-huh. It does, yeah. You want to try the bell? Be the first one?
You going to let me ring the doorbell?
Oh, yeah, you can.
Oh, okay. It,
go ahead. Nice?
Well, to each his own. I mean, you know, you enjoy it. Okay?
I will. Bye. Listen, I'm a smart grouch. It's going to make life a lot easier. Why did you ring my bell? What would you like?
Oh, I just wanted to hear what it sounded like, that's all.
Well, it isn't there for your novelty, you know.
Oh, it isn't?
It's only if you need it. Don't bother me!
Diga, ¿acho se pone este, mano? Hey, Hooper!
You, what would you like, Mr. Hooper? You rang my bell.
Word's gotten around that you have a beautiful bell, so I thought I'd listen to it.
Well, I hope you enjoyed my symphony.
Hi, Mr. Hooper.
Hi.
How you doing?
Good.
Hey, wait a minute. Oscar's got a sign in. Don't ring bells. Let's see. Don't knock, ring bells. Let's try it.
Who is ringing now?
Oh, hello, Oscar. We read the sign. It's a great sounding bell. It really is.
What is this? I can't get any peace.
Hey.
Everybody's ringing a ring of my doorbell. Just see what it sounds like. Well, here's one way to fix it. I'll just rip out the wires. There. Now, see if it rings. Now, nobody will ring. Will you mind going away and leave me alone?
Hey, that's weird. Oscar's weird today. Come on, let's go finish our game, everybody. Come on.
Hi, I just wanted to tell you that it looks like your doorbell fell apart or something. Here it is.
Thanks.